Good morning, everyone. I'm Sanskriti Kala Sabari from Nyanava English School, Chhatrapati Sambhaji Nagar. Our project name is Multi-Purpose Tracking Device. We have designed this device for child security and to monitor the real-time location of the child via SMS. And all it has GSM model inbuilt in E9G home. We can also communicate with them and listen to the conversation happening around him. We have added emergency SOS button so that in emergency situations, by pressing SOS button, we can hear to the conversation and parent can call on the phone. So, materials required are chassis 3, A9G board, lipo battery and a SOS button.
If your child gets misplaced or gets stuck in an emergency situation where there is no one to help him out, or if your child goes to tuition or any other place where he can't be handed to a smartphone or other similar gadgets like it, this device can help the parents to see the live location of the child and can call them to hear the conversation happening around them. The application for our device is child safety, women's safety and vehicle tracking.
In this project, we have a Shao C3 board. In this, we have embedded the code. It gives the signal to the NIG board. NIG board has two antennas that when we tap the SOS button, then it comes in word. When we tap the SOS button, then they make the call and the make to give location on the mobile phone. It is the work of that antennas. So, let's see the demo of our project.
Now, I will get the call from the device.
Now, I will press the SOS button. I will leave it.
Oh, you can see we got the call. Now I will receive the call.
Hello.
Oh, you can hear the voice of Sanskriti.
Hello.
Hello. Here we got the location also. See, it is taking the I am here and the Google link off. It is showing the Nanda English School. We have get the Sanskriti's location. She is in Nanda English School.
Now our project is successfully working and we can transfer it to another case. Thank you.